to the huge hit on True TV, Impractical Jokers. My kids love the four guys. Mm-hmm. They've been friends all their life. Pull pranks on the public, and they do the whole thing on tape. It runs constantly. One of the fellows, Joe Gatto, was here the other day. We talk about the success of that series and another new game show they're doing. It's called the Misery Index for TBS. First, we must talk about the phenomenon that is Impractical Jokers.
Yes.
Don't press anymore.
He's pressing every button on the elevator.
Essentially, True TV should just be called Impractical Jokers TV. How many times a day do you think it runs?
I think it's on all the time. It's basically the station.
It is basically the station.
You can't get rid of us. You can't get away from me.
You want to help me out quick second? I just need some signatures starting a club up here on campus. So the club is the White People Book Club. So it's a book club. For white people, it's pretty basic.
There's this wonderful camaraderie amongst the four.
Yeah, we're real friends in real life, and I think you can't fake that. So I think really people have really taken to that and feel like they're on, you know, part of our friendship.
You're on a hidden camera show.
Tell me about this other, the show now that you're doing, essentially the game show with
Camille. Yeah, the Misery Index.
Right.
We have scoured the globe for the world's most miserable true stories. All you have to do is tell us where it lands on the Misery Index.
It's a game show on TBS, which is so much fun now that we actually, they took, basically with Jokers, we had like lightning in a bottle where we get to be ourselves. And with the game show, it's basically we get to be ourselves again, debating these crazy, you know, what's worse situations.
South Carolina parents sent teen to live in the woods for eating a Pop-Tart without permission.
I mean, rules are rules.
I share this with you. I love Jamil so much, I cannot stand it.
Yeah, she's unbelievable. And she fit right in, which was great. She really helped the dynamic of the group. You know, it's hard because we've been friends 30 years at this point. So to come in and really be part of the team is unbelievable for her. She added comedy to it as well because we needed somebody who could host, and she has a long resume of hosting, but she's actually really fun and funny and totally gets our humor. And that really helped her sync with the group, I think.
Boom! You really are the mistress of misery.
Thank you.
All right, Joe also told us that Impractical Jokers filmed their 200th episode in Los Angeles. That will air in February. They've got a feature film out that's in the works to do next year. Misery Index, this new game show, Tuesdays at 10:30 p.m. on TBS. And Impractical Jokers, if you turn on True TV, it is literally on pretty much every half hour. So there we go. Nice guy.